因父及子及圣神之名。创造星辰的天主，藉星光及天使引导，带领贤者牧人朝见降生成人的圣子，救赎普世万民于诸罪的天主耶稣基督。今晚教会的子女和一切良善心谦的人，联同万物生灵，像圣母玛利亚及圣约瑟一样，并惜静待聆听圣言，并和以歌声期盼着满全的救恩、永生的真福、新天新地的实现，与天主圣父圣子圣神完美的共用。 Beloved in Christ, be this Advent evening our care and delight to prepare ourselves to hear again the message of the angels, and in heart and mind to go even unto Bethlehem and see this thing which is come to pass, and the babe lying in the manger. Therefore, let us hear again from the Holy Scripture the tale of the loving purposes of God from the first days of our sin unto the glorious redemption brought us by this holy child. And particularly at this time, let us remember before him the poor, the cold, the hungry, the oppressed, the sick, and them that mourn, the lonely and the unloved, the aged, and the little children, all those who know not the Lord Jesus, and who love him not, or who by sin have grieved his heart of love. Lastly, let us remember before him them who rejoice with us, but upon another shore, in a greater light, the multitude which no man can number, whose hope was in the Word made flesh, and with whom in this Lord Jesus we forever are one.
当亚当和他的妻子听见了上主天主趁晚凉在乐园中散步的声音，就躲藏在乐园的树林中，怕见上主天主的面。上主天主呼唤亚当，对他说：你在哪里？他答说：我在乐园中听到了你的声音，就害怕起来，因为我赤身露体，述躲藏了。天主说：谁告诉了你赤身露体？莫非你吃了我禁止你吃的果子？亚当说：是你给我作伴的那个女人，给了我那树上的果子，我才吃了。上主天主遂对女人说：你为什么作了这事？女人答说：是蛇哄骗了我，我才吃了。上主天主对蛇说：因你做了这事，你在一切畜生和野兽中是可咒骂的，你要用肚子爬行，不生日日吃土。我要把仇恨放在你和女人、你的后裔和他的后裔之间，他的后裔要踏碎你的头颅，你要伤害他的脚跟。后对女人说：我要增加你怀孕的苦楚，在痛苦中生子。你要依恋你的丈夫，也要受他的管辖。后对亚当说：因为你听了你妻子的话，吃了我禁止你吃的果子，为了你的缘故，地成了可咒骂的，你一生日日劳苦才能得到吃食，地要给你生出荆棘和蒺藜，你要吃田间的蔬菜，你必须汗流满面才有饭吃，直到你归于土中， 因为你是由土来的，你既是灰土，你还要归于灰土。
O povo que andava nas trevas viu uma grande luz. E uma luz brilhou para os que habitavam um país tenebroso. Porque nasceu para nós um menino, um filho nos foi dado. Sobre o seu ombro está o manto real e chama-se Conselheiro Maravilhoso, Deus Forte, Pai para sempre, Príncipe de Paz. Grande será o seu domínio, e a paz não terá fim sobre o trono de David e seu reino, firmado e reforçado com o direito e a justiça, desde agora e para sempre. O zelo do Senhor dos Exércitos é que realizará tudo isto.
到了第六个月，天使加比厄尔奉天主差遣，往加利勒亚一座名叫纳扎勒的城去，到一位童贞女那里。他已与达味家族中一个名叫约瑟的男子订了婚，童贞女的名字叫玛利亚。天使进去向他说：万福，充满圣宠者，上主与你同在，在女人中你是蒙祝福的。他却因这话惊惶不安，便思虑这样的请安有什么意思。天使对他说：玛利亚，不要害怕，因为你在天主前获得了宠幸。看，你将怀孕生子，并要给他起名叫耶稣。他将是伟大的，被称为至高者的儿子。上主天主要把他祖先达味的预座赐给他，他要为王，统治亚各伯家，直到永远，他的王权没有终结。玛利亚便向天使说：这事怎能成就？因为我不认识男人。天使答复他说：圣神要临于你，至高者的能力要庇荫你，因此你要诞生的圣者将称为天主的儿子。且看，你的亲戚伊撒伯尔，他虽在老年，却怀了男胎，本月已六个月了。他原是素称不生育的，因为在天主前没有不能的事。玛利亚说：看，上主的婢女，愿照你的话成就于我吧。天使便离开他去了。
And it came to pass in those days that there went out a decree from Caesar Augustus that all the world should be taxed. And all went to be taxed, everyone into his own city. And Joseph also went up from Galilee, out of the city of Nazareth, into Judea, unto the city of David, which is called Bethlehem, because he was of the house and lineage of David, to be taxed with Mary, his espoused wife, being great with child. And so it was that while they were there, the days were accomplished that she should be delivered. And she brought forth her firstborn son and wrapped him in swaddling clothes and laid him in a manger because there was no room for them in the inn.
在那區有些牧人露宿，整夜看守羊群，有上主的一個天使站在他們身邊，上主的光耀還照著他們，他們便非常害怕。天使向他們說：不要害怕，看，我給你們報告一個為全人族、全民族的大喜訊，今天在達美城中為你們誕生了一位救世者，他是主默西亞，這是給你們的記號，你們將要看見一個嬰兒裹著襁褓躺在馬槽裡，忽有一大隊天軍同那天使一起讚頌天主說：天主受享光榮於高天，主愛的人在世享平安。眾人便離開他們往天上去了，以後牧人們就彼此說：我們且往白冷去，看看上主報告給我們所發生的事。他們急忙去了，找到了瑪利亞和約瑟，並那躺在馬槽中的嬰兒。
当克洛德王为王时，耶稣诞生在犹大的伯冷。看，有贤士从东方来到耶路撒冷，说：才诞生的犹太人君王在哪里呢？我们在东方见到了他的星，得来朝拜他。克洛德王一听说，就惊慌起来，全耶路撒冷也同他一起惊慌。 他便召集了众司祭和民间的经师，仔细拷问他们：墨西亚应当生在哪里？他们对他说：在犹大的伯勒，因为先知曾这样记载：在犹大的伯勒啊，你在犹大的郡邑中却不是最小的，因为将由你出来一位领袖，他将牧养我的百姓以色列。于是哈洛德暗暗把贤士叫来，仔细询问他们那星出现的时间，然后打发他们往伯勒去，说：你们去仔细寻访婴孩，几时找到了，给我报信，好让我也去朝拜他。他们听了王的话就走了。看他们在东方所见的那星，走在他们前面，直到来到婴孩所在的地方，就停在上面。他们一见到那星，极其高兴欢喜。他们走进屋内，看见婴儿和他的母亲玛利亚，遂俯伏朝拜了他，打开自己的宝盒，给他奉献了礼物，即黄金、乳香和末药。他们在梦中得到启示，不要回到哈洛德那里，就由另一条路返回自己的地方去了。
presta quaesumus omnipotens Deus, ut fili tui ventura solemnitas, et presendi nobis vide cremedia lagiatur, et premia terna concedat. Per Domnum nostrum Iesum Christum filium tuum, qui tecum vivit et reinat in unitate Spiritus Sancti, Deus per omnia saecula saeculorum.
Amen. 系主教比喻祝福之前，非常之感謝所有參與呢次慶祝嘅將臨聖誕聖樂祈禱會嘅人士，亦都希望藉住呢一個祈禱會，係作為一個復傳嘅機會。喺星期六咧，我哋夜晚七點鐘亦都會有另一場嘅祈禱會，有另一支劍橋大學嘅合唱團。希望藉此機會多謝所有支持是次活動的恩人善長人翁，亦都希望大家可以表示你們的支持，隨緣落座離開的時候呢，可以做一些的捐獻支持我們將來這些的活動。 Tremendous gratitude to all those who have supported these sacred music events and for this wonderful choirand all the personnel and benefactors who have shown the generous support. And we count and really rely on your generous support for future sacred music programs here in the Macau Cathedral.
On behalf of the Diocese of Macau, I really thank all the members of the St. John Voices, University of Cambridge, to have presented such a beautiful evening of hymns, of carols. I'm sure all of us really did a very good prayer this evening, because aside from your beautiful voices accompanying the various passages of the scripture, we have done really a very good prayer.An evening of prayer. I'm sure all of us, we have done the same. We really thank you. And I hope all of you in the future continue to make your beautiful voices to glorify God with your singing. And also, aside from giving thanks to them, we also would like to give them our blessing, our prayer. I'm sure that all of you would have a good, beautiful, success and successful future. And I heard that all of you are students, university students. So I hope you're very successful in your studies and the future career. So let us make an applause to give thanks to them all. Thank you. This is a final blessing for the choir and also for all of you. Dominus vobiscum.
Ecum spiritu tuo.
Benedicat vos omnipotens Deus, Pater et Filius et Spiritus Sanctus.
Amen.
祝大家平安，
感謝天主。